Roger liked to drink a little metho with his dinner. A spoonful of strychnine was certainly a winner. A rum and a Johnny cake served for his tea. He said, Borroloola is the place for me. Roger Jones lived terrible close to a place called Borroloola. Folks called Roger the old death adder, but don't let that fact fool ya. A death adder is a lazy snake. He'll sit and never a move he'll make until he bites you for a drink, and then he move a lot faster than you'd think. Roger was only a little bloke, and he carried all his water on a Chinaman's yoke. Around his shoulders his hair hung loose, neath a pillowcase which made a good burnous. He wore a heavy coat on the hottest day. He said that was the way to keep the sun away. On his feet were strips of wallaby skin. Chasing wallabies kept old Roger thin. And Roger liked to drink a little metho with his dinner. A spoonful of strychnine was certainly a winner. A rum and a Johnny cake served for his tea. He said, Borroloola is the place for me. Oh, he lived in an upturned rainwater tank, in a house that would roll was as safe as a bank. In a cyclone, willy willy cockeye bob, a house that would roll was just a job. He went to jail a couple of times, but you'd hardly call the reasons crimes. Shared with a black man a bottle of drink, and did 6 months in the local clink. On another occasion he got in strife, just for living with his aboriginal wife. Didn't worry Roger, happy was he, came back to Borroloola when he was free. And Roger liked to drink a little metho with his dinner. A spoonful of strychnine was certainly a winner. A rum and a Johnny cake served for his tea. He said, Borroloola is the place for me. In another place, another age, Roger would have been treated like a sage. Plato and Socrates out at the loo would probably be called death adders too. For Roger liked astrology, history, anthropology, poetry, politics and theology, geography, philosophy. He'd read of all of these and liked to sit and argue underneath the shady trees. He'd a long grey beard and a glittering eye, but Roger never ever worked for a boss. A long grey beard and a glittering eye, but he wouldn't have shot the albatross. For Roger liked to drink a little metho with his dinner. A spoonful of strychnine was certainly a winner. A rum and a Johnny cake served for his tea. He said, Borroloola is the place for me. Yes, Roger liked to drink a little metho with his dinner. A spoonful of strychnine was certainly a winner. A rum and a Johnny cake served for his tea. He said, Borroloola is the place for me.